easy enough. Power, timing, and star quality. It's going to be 100 for Ben Stokes. Magnificent innings. Glorious stroke play from Ben Stokes. You can't imagine the stroke being played better than that. Timing and star quality.
Firm push through with a lot of power.
That's just a slap away to the leg side, but it works well. 117 for three, in a well enough place given the conditions. Easy enough. Power, timing, and star quality.
He just got a good eye and talent, doesn't he? He can play proper cricket shots. Oh, this could be catchable. Catchable, catch it. The man who's five rows back. He's hit that. There was just a chance. The fielder, Pretoria's going round. He's just thinking, this might be mine. I hope it isn't. This pair have got 90 runs in 104 balls. And I think this is what's going to happen. Insults you. It's a drop catch or near catch. And then they smack you for four, and it's not going South Africa's way. They need to make something happen, else this is going to get seriously out of control. Dive, good stop. 50 for Ben Stokes, 48 balls.
That's a beauty. No stopping that. Nice little surge from Stokes.
Belted that for four. And in fact, the bowler, I think, ducked out of the way of it. It was coming so fast. That might be safe, just over the top. Amazing range of shots the modern player has. It's a right-handed pull, really, or an attempted pull.
Well, that's pure power. Slice through extra cover. Don't know how you bowl to someone like Ben Stokes when he's in this mood. Oh, has he got enough of it? Yes, he has! Chris Morris back into the attack, and he's met with a six. Has he got it in the gap? He's turned and gone, he's going. It's going to be 100 for Ben Stokes. His second ODI century. Magnificent innings. Come from 77 balls, 11 fours, three sixes.